Thank you. Thank you for the warm welcome. Graduating class, I share with you a few words as you begin this new chapter in your lives. Have your eye on the goal, but then let it all go. For everything changes, as you will come to know. Every plan you make and every seed you sow is impermanent. Nothing is ever yours to own. Once you realize this, oh, you will see the truth that you never were the planter of your own fruits. But accept these gifts, even if you don't know from who, and kindly pay it forward to those behind you. Because ultimately, what we take will always disappear, but what we give will live on for years. So keep giving of your stuff and yourself until your ego has completely melted. Be wary of the impact you want to make. Instead, make sure you are impacted each day. Have your eye on the sky, but still see the ants. For the small things are the foundation of all that will last.
We move on.
Be deceiving, so I encourage you all to practice just being. Be still, be happy, be loving, be kind, be humble, be magical, be aware, but be blind. Don't judge, see the good in each and every soul. Use your mind when needed, but follow your heart even more. Also, don't forget to thank God every time you fail, because your journey from failure will be your legacy and tale. Remember to feed birds, hug trees, and bow to the sun until you and Mother Nature are one. The last thing is to be grateful for all of your gifts. And suffering cannot coexist. When you reach this space, every moment will be bliss, and this graduating class will mark your success.
We move on.
Capacity to love is a currency that just never runs out.
Satisfied.
Consider the likes of Gandhi, Martin Luther King, Mother Teresa.
Satisfied.
May each of you tap into that generous ocean and discover every day what it means to give.
Satisfied.
In giving, may you fully experience what